Newton's second law. Newton's second law of motion says that the amount of force applied to an object affects its speed. For example, when Tony's car breaks down, he'll need to push it. The more force he applies, the faster the car will move. But this law has a second part too. The speed or acceleration of an object also depends on its mass, whether it's lightweight or heavier. If Tony pushes his bicycle with the same force he used to push the car, the bike moves faster because it has a lighter mass. There are three elements at play here: force, acceleration, and mass. Mass is the amount of material an object is made of. The weight of an object depends on its mass. In Tony's case, his car has more steel, glass, and aluminum, so it's heavier and more difficult to move than something lightweight, like his bike. Let's take another example, shopping carts. Whatever the cart is made out of, metal or plastic, makes up its mass. When you apply force to an empty cart, it accelerates rather quickly. That's because the mass of an empty cart is lower than a full one. It's easy to push at first, but as you add your favorite foods, the cart slowly becomes heavier. You'll need to apply more force in order to keep it moving forward, since the total mass of the cart grows with each item added. Just remember, the amount of force needed depends on how fast you want an object to move, as well as its mass. Feel free to check out our video about the third and final law of motion.
GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.